The objective of the Scalpel Sisters is to soothe. For the scalpel indeed is an extension of Shar. See how the patient reacts when I but stroke the right nerve. Hear its comfort, hear the very melody of mercy. Pray, sister, show us the extent of your beneficence. Stop. Stay your hand, for it slaps where it should stroke. We can hardly hear the patient's sighs of solace. Perhaps it is our unexpected audience that makes you quiver. Come, step forward. You are no sister, but that matters none. Every student is welcome. Behold, sisters, the very face of ignorance, one who mistakes tenderness for torture. Go on, acquaint the face of ignorance with the true object of our studies.
Absence.
Absence. No other word captures the heart of Shar so very perfectly. It is the scalpel-led journey that leads from pain to kiss.
He's just like Cazador. Utterly insane.
See? What is the light of eyes but the cancer that causes one to witness the laceration of being? If light is the symptom, then darkness is the cure. For in light there is presence, but in darkness there is absence.
In light is presence, in darkness absence.
But you, look how the succor of Shar eludes you. See how painfully present you remain. We do not wish to see you suffer so. Let us cure you. Their incisions are, as yet, still streaked with imprecision. That much I must concede. How to steady their hands, I wonder. I rather think your sacrifice will be quite masterful enough for our purposes. Sisters, speak the truth that I have taught you.
The scalpel soothes. Come sing its song. We would hear your melody of mercy.